Thanks to the support of AmChem and its board of directors, and the hard work of its executive director, Carol O'Brien, the Canada South South Africa Chamber is now in a very good position to move forward. And I'm confident that you're going to be a strong voice collectively for our business community here in South Africa. An active bilateral chamber of commerce can be a valuable source of advice for both of our governments as we pursue expanded trade links with each other in the years ahead. And just to make sure that we maximize the opportunities and successes of our Canadian companies in markets abroad, your Canadian government is providing you with the tools to be successful as you enter this marketplace or expand your presence right here. Canada is committed to expanding its commercial partnership with South Africa on many different fronts. We're very excited about South Africa's economic potential, its leadership in the African community, and its growing influence in the world economy, especially as part of the group of BRICS countries. And we're excited about doing more business here. As the largest economy in sub-Saharan Africa, South Africa is a strategic hub of regional business and trade. And Canadians do understand the importance of this country in the global economy.